Hey guys, welcome to my another video. In this video I will talk about that at least 7 people die and 25 people injured in Bangladesh gas pipeline explosion. At least 7 people were killed and another 25 injured after a gas pipeline exploded in southern Bangladesh on Sunday. Police said the explosion at Patragata area in Chattogram district collapsed portion of a boundary wall of nearby building. Local police chief Mohammad Mohsin has said. Hope you guys enjoy the video. Please like, comment, share and subscribe for more news. Bye.